Santana kicks ball deep. Taking on the 9-yard line. And he is pushed out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Griffin. Sideline, but it was out of bounds. Going to be second and 10. Ball carrier for the Griffins, swinging his way for a 4-yard gain. He's going to bring up third down and 6. Big down for the defense. Let's make some noise for him. Defense over there by number 20. Also number 13, you have Hickey and Taylor on the tackle. Gonna bring up 4th and 4. Enough for the first down. First and 10 Griffin. Ball at the 44-yard line. Pass ball is incomplete. Solid defense over there by number 4, Marky McRae. Also James Blake over there. Gonna bring up 2nd and 10. ball is incomplete. Gonna bring up fourth down and four. Ball carry slips in the backfield. James Blake there to mop him up. But it is a turnover on downs. First and 10, Green Dragon. And we have a water timeout midway through the second quarter. Want to announce one more time that we have Lake Placid Athletic Association concession stand down there. Come out and grab something good to eat and drink. They also have tickets on sale for the Bench Warmers Ball, January 21st, 2017. Tickets are $50 and include primary dinner and dancing with entertainment by the Shannon Reed Band. Sports teams will be competing for prize money by decorating the table. See Laura Teal at the front gate area with any questions that you may have. For those of you that are counting at home, we are having problems with the scoreboard. It is 16-0, Green Dragon. Watching the parents, Peach Reed. This linebacker got him. 6 yard loss, gonna bring up second down and 16. Warren on the carry. No gain. He's going to bring up third down 16. Pass from Williams to Taylor, all incomplete. It's going to bring up fourth down 16. Santana bobbled the snap. Then get the kickoff, but it was caught after a short kick. Good tackle by Cade Simmons. First and 10, ball 35. Thank you. and five. Going to bring up second down to five. But there is a penalty flag on the play. And it is a block in the back. It's going to bring that run back. Special announcement came in from the concession stand. They had plenty of drinks and plenty of candies. They'll say even through halftime that they are out of food.
Thank you.
Tay Williams bobbing and weaving his way through traffic. His helmet did pop off. He's going to have to be out of the game for one throw. It's going to bring up second down and two. Rumbling and tumbling his way for a first down. 7-yard gain, gonna bring up first and 10 Green Dragons. James Blake, also one of the key candidates for tomorrow.
Tell him to read and react. Tell him to read and react. Stop listening.
We got a timeout for the Green Dragons.
Yo, tell the boys to get off the ball. Follow it.
Just in another announcement, there will not be a homecoming show tonight. It will be at the homecoming dance tomorrow at 9:30. The public is welcome to attend. 9:30 p.m. tomorrow at the high school, we will announce our king and queen. Gets to the edge, scamping for about a 20-yard gain, and it's going to be first and 10 off the 11-yard line. Marky McGray on the clean sweep. Game of two on the play. And we do have some laundry on the field after the play.
That's
a way to take us out of the field, right? Yeah, personal foul penalty against the Green Dragon. He's going to back us up 15 yards. Pretty costly penalty there, getting the back the Dragons up to the 25-yard line. It's going to be second down, 23. And Dragons call a timeout. Looks like we have Carlos Santana on the kick. We got Carlos Santana on the kick. 6.3 seconds left in the first half. Kick is up. And it is good. That is a ball sitting at the 25-yard line, kick from the 32. So we're going to count it as a 42-yard field goal. And it is the end of the first half. The Your Green Dragons winning 19-0.
Thank you.